2023, October 14, a little bit past maximum annularity. Shooting through the clouds.